Okay, so after that last mammoth episode, we're gonna go to the survivors camp, because we've just found out who the first son is. And, of course, you can probably guess who it is, to be honest. Well, it's fairly predictable in the end. Oh, and we've hit level 49. So, in terms of story, what I'm going to follow the story progression rather than the leveling progression, because what you would normally do is after you hit level 47, you can go to McKeb, and McKeb has this thing called bolster, which will put your gear and your level at the right point to go on and do McKeb, which makes it a lot easier. But I'm going to follow the storyline, so I'm going to go to finish off the story on here and then go off to Ilum. So Ilum was originally some end game content for when you hit level 50. But, you know, considering that we're all up to level 60 now, Ilum still has some good stories, and it pays off on some flashpoints. So I may even also go and do some flashpoints so you can see the story through there before I go on to Ilum. So, but anyway, so that'll be the progression go Corellia, Ilum, then McKeb. If you haven't noticed as well, Corellia is a bit of a bitch to get around, because there's so many buildings in the way, and some paths just end up in a dead end. So, and because it's quite metropolitan, it's not that interesting an environment, I don't think. Usually it's the story on Corellia that's better, because it's the end of the original story from the from when this game was first released. So, you know, you'd want it to be interesting. So, like I said, environment, not so good. Story, better. Jesus Christ, these are a long way away.
I have warned you enough. Stay back. I will not allow more lives to be lost.
As I told you, we're... Oh, Jedi. Can you talk to him?
Save your suspicion and recklessness for the enemy.
I beg your pardon, Master. After today, I can't trust anyone.
Yes, we quite understand.
I am Jari Ores. We are all that's left of the Defenders. Like Aelin says, we can never... The Council entrusted Guardian Hold 6 to me and my friend, Aelin Calder. Just another battle together, we said. And it was, at first.
If you've got a point, I suggest getting to it.
Aelin and I were checking the sentries, just talking, when he attacked me. Not with his blaster, with the Force, like a Sith. When I could stand again, he was killing our soldiers. I tried to stop him. Now Guardian Hold 6 belongs to the Empire. How could Aelin do this? Even as we dueled, I felt no darkness. Nothing.
It's not your fault. Aelin was a sleeper agent placed by the Sith.
I didn't think the situation could be any worse. The Imperials occupy the main factory. They're making military walkers, building their own reinforcements. We must shut down the production line. But Guardian Hold 6 is a fortress with no way inside.
You escaped with many wounded. How?
In the fighting, a wall junction exploded and overloaded the security grid, but the junction will be repaired by now.
A precise hit could knock the security grid out for good.
We cannot, not from the outside. But the wall itself? That may be vulnerable. Yes, your forces could break through the wall and distract the walkers. Then you could slip in and stop production. But your soldiers will suffer heavy losses.
The sooner I stop the walker production lines, the safer they will be. I imagine Balmora's droids know what to do with walkers.
Indeed. They'll crack the wall for you, then take those walkers apart.
Here are the codes to shut down the production line. And Master, Aelin is still somewhere inside. Please, if you find him, try to help him. May the Force be with you both.
Did I mention I'm a pacifist?
So, 9 minutes in, and we've only just gotten the mission for this area. See, this is what pisses me off about Corellia. I've just had to travel all the way over here, now I've got to travel halfway back again. I mean, Jesus. Can't they put things a little bit closer?
Yes. Adventure.
Mm-hmm.
Jedi, do you read? Our droids have made it inside Guardian Hold 6.
The production is shut off. No more walkers.
Don't celebrate yet. The droids report one of the Imperial walker crews followed them and activated hostile units on the factory floor. Our droids are having a tough time. Anything you can do?
So we lose a few units. It's not as if people are dying.
Bamor and Sweat built those droids to defend Corellia. We need every one we can salvage. Just come as fast as you can.
I'm a pacifist. Baron Cedrax at your service.
Thank you.
I knew it would be you. Did Jari beg you to save me? Jedi are rats. Stomp on one, and another comes scuttling back in.
My forces have taken your walkers apart.
Just a setback. I'll still be standing when the first sun returns. I know what you did to Blasis and Geeland and Sophia Farish. I'm not losing Guardian Hold 6 to a monster like you.
You're the one who turned on your friend, then slaughtered your own men.
Simple survival. If they were no threat, I let them go. You didn't give the other children any such courtesy. Took me a while to find the master startup code, but it was worth it. This is for my brothers and sisters.
Another child of the Emperor has fallen. I consider that a victory.
Savor your good humor while you can, Jedi.
Aelin? No, he can't be. Not like this. I didn't feel anything. A single day couldn't change a whole lifetime of good work. He must have become one with the Force.
In the end, dark or light, all things are a part of the Force.
Thank you, Master. That is kind. I think you turned the tide. Many of Ty Corden's droids survived the battle. If I move the wounded here and repair the wall, I believe we can hold Guardian Hold 6 ourselves. The Republic needs its troops in Axial Park.
I take it the Republic is preparing a large offensive front.
Another of our fortresses, Guardian Hold 4, is in Axial Park. We've had reports that it, too, has fallen to the enemy. The Republic is planning a push. They hope to overcome the Imperials and retake Guardian Hold 4 with sheer force of numbers.
A military operation that size, concerning a Guardian Hold. I wonder if the First Son is involved.
There is a Republic safe house in Axial Park where you could hold your councils. I shall send word to your allies. Goodbye, Master. I will try to guard this place well.
Ooh, that's a nice shorter episode. Cool, so now we're off to Axial Park. See you next episode.